At least 10 people, most of them German tourists, have been killed in an explosion in a central area of Istanbul, Turkish officials say. They say a Syrian national carried out a suicide bomb attack in the Sultanate district, near the city's famous Blue Mosque. 15 people were wounded, the Istanbul governor's office said. President Recep Tayyip Erdogan said Turkey was the top target for all terrorist groups in the region. His country, he added, was fighting against all of them equally. Turkish Prime Minister Ahmet Davutoglu has telephoned German Chancellor Angela Merkel to tell her that most of the dead were German, the Antalya news agency quoted his office as saying.